with a free course on Python for 1 hour. As you can see in this course, we would be covering the basic codes, variables, Colorama library, string, string functions, formatted strings, and operators. Along with this, we also have some super exciting topics like Microsoft Excel with Python and creating a grocery website using the Django framework. So, right away, go and get our premium version of the course, and I will see you inside this 1 hour of free course in Python.
Welcome to this session, wherein we would be looking at how to install the Python software. Also, we would be installing PyCharm IDE, which would be used for creating your Python programs. Okay, so now we can first go to python.org. Okay, now here you can go to the download sections. You see, we're getting here download Python 3.10.4. Now, it might be possible that if you're looking at this video on some later times, you might get some newer versions available over here. But do not worry, all the programs which are there of the basic levels would run on all the versions of Python. So even if somebody is having a lower version to this also in currently installed, it is also not an issue. It would also work for all your Python programs. Okay, so we would click on this download Python 3.10.4. It will take some time to download the exe. Once it is done, you can open that for installation part. And here you can see you have this add Python 3.10.2 path. Do not forget to click this. Okay, this has to be selected. And then simply click on install now button. Give the permission, say yes. After that, it would automatically run and the setup would be installed on your particular machine. So it would take some time for installation, say 2-3 minutes or something. Once that is done, you would get a message there that setup has successfully installed. Okay, so now you can see the setup was successful. You can click on close option. Now, as we have told, we would be requiring the PyCharm utility also. So we'll have to install that. So for installing PyCharm, we have this jetbrains.com, okay? You can go to this IDE and click on this download button here. If you want to go for the professional version, you can, but this is available only for a 30-day trial period. So it is better if you go for the community version, which is totally free and it is built and open source, okay? So you can just click on this download button. Automatically the download will be automatically started. Once the downloading is completed, you can just click on the option and go for the installation part. So we'll wait for a few seconds to get the download completed, and then we would open up the exe file as we had done for the earlier Python installer, and then we will proceed with the installation part of PyCharm as well. Now it will again take some 5 minutes only for installation part, nothing more. And then you are ready to go and create your Python programs. Now, as and when you would require some libraries in Python, we would be showing you how to do that in the live sessions as such, okay? So now this is done. I have clicked on the exe to open that. It will open up the setup file and we would see how to go ahead with the installation part. So again, give the permissions, click on yes. Now here, click on the next option. Next option, if you want, you can create a desktop shortcut. Don't forget to click this update the path variable. Then you can click on update the context menu and create the associates. Okay, click on next and then simply click on install. This would install the PyCharm utility on your particular machines. Okay. So this is how we have shown you how to install or download your Python, how to download and install your PyCharm utilities. So that's it from this particular session. Thank you very much.